Anna and Rushi in a good Shelby County matchup. Rockets up 3-2, bottom five, runner on third, two outs. Ryan Counts grounds to second, close play at first. Counts almost beats it, but he's thrown out to end the inning. Top six now. After a walk and a balk, man in scoring position for the Raiders, Josh Robinson fields it, has to eat it, so Rushi, runners at the corners. Back comes Robinson, bearing down, quarterback gets the strikeout here. And it's Brian Dree's turn at the plate, grounds to second, a slow runner. He's going to be able to beat it out. He's not a slow roller, I should say. That ties the game at three. Runners at second and third now for Nolan Francis. He hits it to third. Evan Romey can't quite handle it. Another Raider is in. They go up 4-3, and this Shelby County matchup goes to the Raiders 5-4. Jim DeVoe's proud tonight.